stories tell. Some gardens and some flowers, I guess you know them well. But now the greatest wonder in Uncle Sam's fair land is the King Columbia River and the big Grand Coulee Dam. She heads up the Canadian mountains where the rippling waters glide, coming rumbling down the canyon just to meet the salty tide of the wild Pacific Ocean, where the sun sets in the west, and the big Grand Coulee country is the land I love the best. At the Umatilla Rapids, the Dalles, and at Cascades, men have carved a mighty history of the sacrifices made. In the thundering, foaming waters of the big Celilo Falls, in the big Grand Coulee country, I love the best of all. She winds down the Granite Canyon and bends across the lee, like a prancing, dancing stallion down her seaway to the sea. Cast your eyes upon the biggest thing that built by human hands on the King Columbia River, it's the big Grand Coulee Dam. In the mystic crystal glitter of that wild and windward spray, men have fought the pounding waters and have met a watery grave. Yes, it tore their boats to splinters, but it gave men dreams to dream of the day that Coulee Dam would cross that wild and wasted stream. At Bonneville on the river is a green and beautiful sight. See the Bonneville Dam rising in the sun so clear and white. The leaping salmon playing along the ladders and the locks. There's a steamboat load of gasoline a-whistling in the docks. Uncle Sam took the challenge in the year of 33 for the farmer and the factory and for all of you and me. Said, roll along Columbia, you can ramble to the sea, but the river, while you ramble, you can do some work for me. Now in Washington and Oregon, you hear the factories hum, making chrome and making manganese and light aluminum. And the roaring flying fortress wings her way for Uncle Sam, spawned upon the King Columbia by the great Grand Coulee Dam. In Washington and Oregon, you hear the factories hum, making chrome and making manganese and light aluminum. And the roaring flying fortress wings her way for Uncle Sam, spawned upon the King Columbia by the big Grand Coulee Dam.
Yeah.
just wonder in Uncle Sam's fair land. It's the King Columbia River and the Big Grand Coulee Dam. She heads up the Canadian mountains where the rippling waters glide, coming rumbling down the canyon just to meet the salty tide of the wild Pacific Ocean, where the sun sets in the west. And the Big Grand Coulee country is the land I love the best. At the Umatilla Rapids, the Dalles, and at Cascades, men have carved a mighty history of the sacrifices made. In the thundering, foaming waters of the big saliva falls, in the Big Grand Coulee country.